Hey everybody, here we are in Silver Creek Studio B on a kind of a silver day.
Folking around again down here.
Yeah, we figured we'd do some folk stuff today. So we got a song that was written in 1952 by a guy named Ian Hay. It's about one of the oldest railroads in British Columbia, the Kettle Valley Line, and it's written from the perspective of a hobo riding on the Kettle Valley Line. And oddly enough, the title of the song is The Kettle Valley Line. 2, 3, 4. Ride upon the roof on the Kettle Valley Line. I always ride upon the roof on the Kettle Valley Line. I always ride upon the roof. I could pay the fare, but what's the use? I always ride upon the roof on the Kettle Valley Line. I order my meals through the ventilator on the Kettle Valley Line. Order my meals through the ventilator on the Kettle Valley Line. I order my meals through the ventilator. Cost the same, saves tipping the waiter. I order my meals through the ventilator on the Kettle Valley Line. I buy my sandwich from the cook on the Kettle Valley Line. I buy my sandwich from the cook on the Kettle Valley Line. Oh, I buy my sandwich from the cook. He pockets the money, he's a dirty crook. I buy my sandwich from the cook on the Kettle Valley Line. The railroad bulls are gentlemen on the Kettle Valley Line. The railroad bulls are gentlemen on the Kettle Valley Line. Yes, the railroad bulls are gentlemen. We'll never see their likes again. The railroad bulls are gentlemen on the Kettle Valley Line. They tip their hats and call you sir on the Kettle Valley Line. They tip their hats and call you sir on the Kettle Valley Line. Their hats and call you sir, then toss you in the local stir. They dip their hats and call you sir on the Kettle Valley Line. I always ride upon the roof of the Kettle Valley Line. I always ride upon the roof on the Kettle Valley Line. Oh, I always ride upon roof. I can ride inside, but what's the use? I always ride upon the roof on the Kettle Valley Line. Hey, if you like our songs, subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you soon.
Thanks, everyone.